Hey, what's up? How are you doing? Thank you guys for coming early and sharing the space with me. My name is Patrick Shiroishi. I'm gonna play some music for you guys, and then Emma's gonna come up and break everyone's hearts. But thank you for being here with us. So I'm gonna punish everyone because this was supposed to be our last show of this East Coast leg, but we added a Boston show in like 2 days. But in my heart, this is the last show. Because I kind of fucking love New York, you know? Anyways, okay, I'll make it short. It's been a real honor to be playing alongside Emma. She's like a hero, as most of you all know. She's a fucking true, like, honest musician, you know, and that doesn't really come around often. There's a lot of, you know, not cool shit and big shit. But Emma's the real fucking deal, you know, and you guys all know that, so I'm just fucking reiterating. But it's been a real pleasure, and you know, if this was the last night, I'd probably shed a couple tears, but it's not, so I'm not gonna cry. But we really appreciate, you know, all of you guys being here, being fucking quiet, because it's, you know, it's a weird set. It's excellent, I don't know. But we really appreciate it. And so Em's gonna come on a little bit. If you need to get a drink, get like a couple just in case, so you don't have to go back. Maybe get three, and maybe tip really good, and you know. All right, I'm fucking done. Thank you, LPR. Thank you guys for being you guys so much.